Azampa FM 94.7. All talk, all day.
Ejuma, you've given one important highlight. Yekai 631 manifesto promises.
Manifesto promises.
Manifesto promises.
Okay.
From page 1 to the 180th page. We did a content analysis. Now, Yen ye promises are ya listen. We have attacked the page numbers.
Okay.
Anybody who has had access to our documents, we are circulating on social media. We have also presented the slides in Central for Mobile Program, including civil society organizations and other citizens invited. No, ye maomo the pack, which contains a
hard copy of the slides
and other relevant documentation that helped us come to the conclusion. We gave copies out. I'm told that the website www.mppfailedpromises.com is back after some people tried to hack the website yesterday.
Hello, run in your live, no?
Yeah. But yet to me resolve it and run. By 11 p.m. it was back.
The government criticized him for sad, you know.
It was back on. I was one of the IT young men rushed to me during the whilst I was taking a break for the questions, the Q&A. Said, look at what is happening. They are changing our figures and all of that. Hackers were at work until we had to pull down the site and then build more firewalls and make
it sure deliberate. More than pulling it down.
Yes, because it was clear, sir, there was we were under attack. And I would have thought, sir, look, we instead of cyber warfare, let's have a war of ideas. Let's engage young studios, young creative fora. Let's even go to the campuses where civil society organizations can set up platforms, NCC, and let's have a debate instead of trying to, you know, engage in this underhand, you know, tactics, cyber warfare and all of that.
It's,